six local stars, including our own Lee Mills, went head-to-head hoping to clear a series of jumps at the Midwest Horse Fair. It's all to benefit American Family Children's Hospital. NBC 15 photojournalist Brad Trummer takes us to the big competition.
I think everything's going well today.
I'm very excited to be here and just be a part of this.
I have been told from my coach that I'm a natural.
I am a little nervous because I really want to win. Good luck.
I'm a little anxious, but I feel good. I mean, you know, this is going to happen, whether we like it or not. I just hope to make a good showing and not embarrass myself so much and raise a lot of money for the American Family Children's Hospital.
You did an excellent job. I'm going to give you a 7.
Hamilton. This is just more fun, and so I don't have those nervous butterflies, and I probably need to get them.
Sometimes they get a little nervous in the rain.
I'm very excited to be here and just be a part of this. It's really a thrill.
You started and you finished on the horse's back, so I'll give you that much. I'm going to give you a 6.
Next competitor, Kid O'Shea.
I never played sports my whole life, and so the fact that I'm, like, taking part in the most dangerous sport in the world is kind of funny. Thursday, Tyler wouldn't even go over any of the jumps, so we'll see how he does today.
And I'm going to give you an 8.
Riding standby knee can.
As long as I don't give him any wrong cues or do something stupid on my end, we should be okay.
I've had confidence that I would be ready to compete because I feel like it's a mental game, so you just have to put yourself there even if you're not.
That was amazing. It was truly great. I'm going to give you a 10.
You get a 10.
Lee Mills, ladies and gentlemen, has won our competition.
He was going a little faster than I would have anticipated and a little bigger jumps, but it's actually more fun. And it was smooth, and so it was great.
She feels him going faster than the slow 6 we were planning on. She got on the 3, 4, 5, knew it was happening, and just went with it.
3 tens is just above and beyond my wildest dreams.